This is Autel EVO Nano Plus Premium, and today I'll show how you can enable, disable, and change the grid on this drone. So, in the beginning, you will need to launch the camera view of the Autel Sky app, then launch settings, go into camera section, and here you can enable any or all of those grids, as well as disable them. That's for the demonstrative purposes. Switch on first insert grids and see what they look like. Here you go. So, as far as this video goes, that'll be it. Thanks for watching and bye-bye.